I ask Allah Azza wa Jalla, Allah Al-Azim, an yaghfir wa yarham Aba Akhina Khalid al-Pakistani, wa an yuthabbithahu 'inda as-su'al, wa an yirzuq ahlihi wa dawihi as-sabr. Fa inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. Fa lillahi ma a'ta wa lillahi ma akhadh, wa kull shay'in 'indahu biqadr. Fasbir akhi Khalid wa 'a'ilat Khalid, wahtasibu wa la tansaw. Do not forget your father and those who passed away with the sadaqa jariya, with the dua, and those who are suffering with this illness, asal Allah azim, Rabb ash azim, an yashfikum wa yu'afikum wa yuwaffiqukum. Ya ikhwan, nasihati, my advice, Jazaakumullahu Khayr, please, for the sake of Allah, look after yourself, please. We are facing this illness, Jazaakumullahu Khayr. If you are young, you might not suffer as much as somebody who's old, who have underlay illnesses. This is number one. Number two, it doesn't mean because you're young, you will not suffer. There's people who were young, and subhanAllah, they suffered and died. So don't play, Jazaakumullahu Khair. Number two, three, you might bring it to someone who is ill. You might bring it to someone who's old. You might bring it to someone that has underlay illnesses he wasn't aware. Ask the people that have it how hard it is, ikhwan. And do not listen to those يعني, fake news every single day sending you things. Wallahi, ikhwan, and this is nothing to do with the fiqh of today. I've checked every brother that sent me this, I check it, and I found it all lie. And I'm not here pro vaccine or pro this or pro this. Want to know, ikhwan, Jazakumullah Khair, that there is an illness, and the way to protect yourself, as Sheikh Al Fuzan said, as the Shuyukh Lujna Da'ima says, is by keeping the distance between you and others, putting a mask, washing your hand. If that works, those are the means that Allah has given us. وَالْأَخْدُ بِالْأَسْبَابِ مِنْ شُرُوتِ التَّوَكُّلِ. But you see people still debating and talking and spit and things like that in a park and so on and so forth. And they might even have blood in their heads because of this. I'm not here. When you come at time for the vaccine, if you one of your parents or your grandparents or you, for whatever reason, I'm not here to defend or go against. What I'm here to tell you, don't believe everything that people sent you, number one. And I've checked, akhi, every time a brother will send me, just for the sake of Allah, I'll check it and I find it all lies. Wallahi, ikhwan, they don't understand. What I advise you to do is what the Prophet ﷺ told you to do. If you're in doubt, if I'm wrong, you correct me. If I'm in doubt, what you do? Rak'atayni istikhara. Do istikhara. When your time will come for the vaccine, do Allahu Akbar, do two rak'at, istikhara, assalamu alaikum, assalamu alaikum. You're a muwahid, raise your hand towards heaven, towards Allah, and say, Allahumma inni astakhiruka bi'ilmik wa astakhiruka bi'qudrati. Read the dua, ya ikhwan. Allahumma in kunta ta'lamu anna hadha al-luqah, oh ya Allah, if you know this vaccine is good for me in this life and the hereafter, make it happen and bless it for me. If you know that this vaccine is bad for me, then keep it away from me and keep me away from it. And waqdur lil khair, and decree the khair whatever it is by Allah. Kama qala nabi adru Allah wa antum muqinun bil ijab. By Allah, we do the dua. And if this vaccine or this, and I'm not talking about, but this is for everything. Even if you go to the doctor and you have infection and he gives you antibiotic, just before you take the medicine, do istikhara. Do istikhara. As sahaba, they used to do istikhara for every minor and major things. They used to learn the istikhara like one of you learned the Fatiha. Most of the people, most of the brothers and the sisters don't even know the dua by heart. But the sahaba, they did the dua istikhara like a Fatiha. Don't you have trust in Allah? لا خاب من استخار ولا خسر من استشار. I'm not asking you to do vaccine or to believe or not believe. I'm asking you to rely on Allah. I'm asking you to have trust on Allah. I'm not asking you to do istikhara. If that day will come for you to have a vaccine and you do istikhara, if you trust in Allah, Allah, if in that vaccine will be harm to you, Allah will keep you away from it. Why would you listen to someone that talk on the internet? You don't know who he is. He doesn't know who he's talking about. And then he might have blood in his hand because a lot of people. There's a lot of people in the north of England. You don't go to the hospital because people lie to them. You know what they say to them? If you go to the hospital, you're going to die. People keep sending those things. Oh, they're here to kill Muslims, and they have the target 1,000 Muslims every week, and they give them £12,000. Akhi, why would you believe people like this, Ikhwan? And this illness is in the Muslim land. There's Muslim doctors. We know personally Muslim doctors that work, Ikhwan. We know personally people that died of this illness, and you still don't believe in it? You still think you're better than anyone else because you heard somebody on the internet who has nothing to do with this, for whatever reason, for whatever hidden agenda he has. People using David Icke, David, whatever his name, this man who is a crazy man, who believes he is the son of God, who believes that people are made of lizard, some of them, who believes that he received revelation, and he's making money out of those ignorant people through his website, through the book he wrote. And you leave istikhara? Is that how a Muslim, a Salafi, a Sunni, a Muwahid is? لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم. May Allah have mercy on us. May Allah have mercy on us. Jazaakumullahu Khayr. Look after yourself. Wallahu ta'ala a'la wa'alam. Wa salamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.